make some kabobs.
Today we're gonna use blueberries and strawberries and bananas.
You need a kid-safe knife, a plate to cut on, and some skewers. First, we're gonna start by peeling the bananas. It's the banana jelly. Now you have to start by cutting your banana. Make sure you cut it in little chunks. High five! Now we have to start by cutting our strawberries. Make sure you just cut the top off. Make sure you have 5 or 6 cut strawberries.
I think I'm gonna eat this one.
We both ate one. Now count out 10 blueberries and put them in your bowl. I'm gonna go first.
No, I'm gonna go first.
I got it first then. 9, 10. I ate one. Now you put the fruit on these skewers. Strawberry. Banana. Blueberry. You're doing banana, strawberry, blueberry. I'm doing strawberry, banana, blueberry. Now another strawberry. My kebab looks good. I'm making a pattern. Let's test it out. Pretty good.
Cheers.
Yeah.
You can use any kind of fruit to make kebab. Get in the kitchen and have some fun today.